Right, today is October 8th, 2014, and this is the 2-minute tour of the 1964 Shasta rebuild, part 5. We're looking at the roof and the insulation, the 1-inch rigid foam insulation. The vent is there to the right, and we have the roof panels sort of ribbed in the center to allow for good water flow coming off of the roof. These cardboard pieces are stapled in to help form the 1-inch rigid foam to take shape around the corner. Here's the front window, down to the front of the trailer, the frame. The windows still need to be cut out with a trim router. There's one more layer of insulation yet to go on. That is the reflective bubble wrap insulation. And coming inside, we have the panels built. It'll all be trimmed out. Right now there's just welting that brings the wall and the ceiling together. Come across the back. We're getting ready to winterize this. So today is, we're going to be tarping it, getting it ready for the winter. But otherwise looking good. It's coming along. And that is the 2-minute tour.